Hey everyone out there, it's Friends Xavyer, logging on to make awesome videos one at a time, and here we are with part two of my Pokémon FireRed Nuzlocke. So, let's take a look at our team. Good old Monkey Fist 2. Homer. Ivewire. My starter Slash. And Miss Frisbee. I find it hysterical that Slash has a quiet nature. Anyways, last I left off, we had just done the encounter here in Viridian Forest, and now I have finally set up rules for the Nuzlocke, as you can see in the video on my brand new overlay I created with this. So yeah, this isn't going to be easy, but at the same time, I'm not going to make this Pokeballs to the wall hard. Now then. Let's give time to give Slash some experience. Sorry, Caterpie, but you gotta go. Also, I'm not gonna be spending a whole lot on Pokeballs. Just because, well, I'm not gonna be catching that many Pokemon. This warrants a fiercer attack. Oh, thank goodness. Take it out! Yes! And more experience. All that for a single Pokeball. Potion, 5 potions, 10 Pokeballs, but I'm not using any of them, and I probably bought too many. Oh, thank goodness, you string shot. Okay, I need to get out of this forest, like, right now. Steps. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Why did I go backwards? 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Thank goodness. Yes, please, Nurse Joy. Also, I don't have my co-host Xavyer right now, or Aaron with me, so I'm pretty much flying solo. Hope you don't mind if this takes a little bit longer than I would have liked it to. Right now I'm just trying to clear out all the trainers on Viridian Forest, and then get to, Brock's gym, so I can clear a level cap. My first level cap. I'm not leveling past the highest level Pokemon used by the gym. I'm not leveling past the gym leader's ace. I didn't even need to do that. Well, at least Caterpie doesn't have that Rassle Frassle poison sting. Here goes. Get it after defeating Brock. That's right. Hey, careful, cat. The cat in the house just... One of my roommate's cat, not Aaron's cat, just loves to make a mess out of things. Alright. Fine, I'm gonna get some cash on me. It's not gonna be much, but it's gonna be something. Bubble. Maybe once this is over, I'll be able to buy an antidote. Oh, which I'm definitely gonna need. Oh, not again! Poison! I can't wait to get out of this forest. Come on, Slash, hang in there. There's that. Oh, is it the... Oh, withdrawal. I thought he was going to go in the water gun. Yes, please. Light him up, live wire. Oh yeah, I'm not doing set. I'm not that crazy. Thundershock. I mean, this is just my first Nuzlocke. Oh! Hello. Also, now I get a crit. No, Caterpie can in fact not hack it. Okay, I've got 7 steps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I'm gonna be fast forwarding this part in post. save time, I'm just gonna empty my pockets on antidotes. I think this must be the very first time in any Pokemon game I have, like, almost flat broke. It is certainly not a pleasant experience. Good grief, it's already been like, what, 11 minutes, 15? Oh, free antidote, nice. Of course I know that. Alright, come on, bubble. Take it down. I swear to Arceus. Oh my god, it was just a crit. As was that! Nice! Thank goodness, it's just a string shot. Once I get in this gust, everyone says string shot wasn't meddlesome at all this until Gen 7 came around. I wholeheartedly disagree. In the early game, in every generation, it was an absolute nightmare. Let's get Memphis 2 some good experience. Swap out. Let's go, Homer. Hopefully it only knows Harden. Poison sting, but I'm not taking that chance. Nice. Man, these kids can't even give out decent pocket change. And shoot, I forget what the map to this place is even supposed to look like. I think there's some berries somewhere around here, but I don't remember. One moment. Thank you. I've got a better insight. In other words, I just went to Bulbapedia and looked at the map. I now have an outlook of where I'm supposed to go. For now, let's swap out Monkey Fist 2 so we can get some experience. Just some Caterpies. This'll be... I think I can leave Monkey Fist 2 to this. Let's see. Low kick! Oh, that's right. Fighting type moves don't work against bug type Pokemon. Which is, I have to say, is one of the strangest, absolutely craziest type disadvantages I've ever seen. Punching can't hurt bugs. Or kicking can't hurt bugs. That's gotta be one of the dumbest things I ever heard. Pulling up my chair so I can A, see the TV better, and make sure my microphone is picking me up. Excuse me. Who needs the most experience right now? And who needs the least experience to level up? Well, Slash, it looks like you're the lucky winner. Show you what a real tackle looks like. Or maybe it's just as weak. Huh, crazy. If I'd known I was going to gain 90 experience points, I would have brought in Livewire.
Oh yeah, you should know I'm doing this on a Game Boy player, because ROMs just don't do it for me.
Kind of feels like I should have done this to start with, but...
straight down. Hopefully he won't get poisoned. Please. A crit and poison. Thanks. Man, paltry experience game. Not on Slash. we go. Figures, just as you're about to get out. It's another freaking Weedle. Scratch it already. You know, I'm not leaving this a chance. Homer, squash it. Blow it away. Who now really needs some experience. Let's switch out Monkey Fist for Miss Frisbee. It should be Mrs., but, yes, of course, Pokemon evolve, though not all of them. This ought to be some good media experience. All it's consumed to do is harden. And I can only harden so much. You're more hard-headed than your Metapod. Oh, a crit. Nice. And... not now. I can still outspeed you when it comes to Quick Attack, because Quick Attack has priority! Bingo. All right, live wire, let's light him up. Thundershock is a special move, so hard won't work. And on top of that, she doesn't have any other damaging attacks. Ooh. Well, that's interesting. Critical hit when I had like one or two hit points left. Bingo! Let's see, by my calculations, and by which I mean looking at the map, there's only one. Yep, there's that one trainer left. And we just gotta get through this battle. Oh joy, a Weedle. Quick attack. Means that doesn't mean squat. Not even good EXP. And this is a potion. Sorry, I just kept looking at the map. Alright. I want to get out of this forest, battle Brock, and get my running shoes. That's the rush. A level 9 Weedle. Okay. If Mrs. Frisbee can't immediately handle this with Quick Attack, the instant she gets poison, I'm out. Crit and poison, of course. You know what? If I get one more quick attack, I'm done with this battle. At least it wasn't badly. At least she wasn't badly poisoned. Wow, 99 experience. Thank you. Now leave me alone. 2, 3. You know, in all seriousness, I should have used the antidote because it's cheaper. But here I am at Pewter City. Finally. Please, please do. I haven't done a catch on this route yet. First, I'll save. Bread baskets, it's been almost 30 minutes. Oh, no, wait. Should this count? I mean, it's still Route 2. Eh, I'm not gonna bother. I'm after Brock, and nothing's gonna stop me. Nothing's gonna stand in our way. Not tonight. Now will you stop swerving around? Stupid D-pad. Is there like a secret item pass here? Something can only be accessed with cut, of course. Point of that place is I don't remember what Brock's highest level Pokemon is, but I'll find out soon enough. Only one trainer? I feel like I shouldn't challenge Brock right away. Yeah, definitely if Sandshrew is just... Okay, actually, his Onix is level 14. So... yeah, Light Years is a time kid. I'm gonna get,
little slashy boy here up to level 14, and then we're gonna fight the league. Fight Brock. I'm in no shape to fight the league. I am way under level. Oof. Crits.
Phew. Missed. It really is not easy doing this myself.
But it's kind of hard when no one else is doing this with you. Everyone else is busy.
It's just another lazy Tuesday. Well, except for that Ghostbusters trailer dropping, that was something sick. And I did actually make a drawing for this episode. It's not much, but... I did it, so I'm proud of it.
But only slightly, because I don't normally draw. I mean, I don't expect to draw as good as the Pokemon artists themselves overnight, but... I'm not gonna lie, it's,
more than a bit daunting to pick up a pencil for me. Level 2. Well. Water gun. Take out Tail Whip and replace it with Water Gun.
You know, I actually think with this, I'll definitely be ready to face Brock. But first, I'm gonna heal.
to tell you my profile right now. I'm not here to chat. You're already 30, almost 40 minutes in. Why does it always take me this long to boulder badge. Why does it always take me this long to do one episode? No, I actually want Monkey Fist to gain some experience, so I'm going to be sending him out first. Here we go. Low kick. Yeah, he's no match. I'll do a defense crawl and raise it with my own. Or at least my own equivalent thereof. I'm gonna max out my defense. And just let's slash tank everything. Defense core won't matter because water attacks back in these days were special attacks. The special physical attack split didn't happen until Diamond and Pearl. Now, water gun. Nice, slowly. Nope. Oh shoot. I just realized I broke a rule. No items. Well, first gym, old instincts kicking in. I just won't do it again. Let's just leave it at that, okay folks? Sorry about that. Old instincts kicking in. Finally, I got some spendable cash. And that is... Rock Tomb. Yeah, I knew it wasn't buy, but... Well, I don't know about champ material, but I can certainly do my best. Refresh my team. Didn't even need. Ugh, old I hate when old instincts act up like that. And I didn't even need to do it.
No, no, no. Whoops. Well, Nidoran's not a dog, but... Oh, there. Finally. See ya. Thanks, Mom. Look at me run! Look at me run! Yay! I can run now. Good gravy, can I run? Well, no, I didn't actually look at you, but let's fight anyway. Terrible matchup. Switching out now. Livewire, go.
Bzz, 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 bzz. Zap.
Livewire can learn quick attack, as I instinctively went for quick attack. Kazap.
Ooh.
Kazap. I'm not mean, I'm just battling. I think that's enough for... I'm trying to make these episodes a little shorter, so... I'm gonna heal up my Pokemon, and that will be it. Well, once I get back to Route 3. Yeah, no running indoors. But I can run out in the wild. Yay, look at me run. Please run in the right direction. Thank you all for tuning in. See you next time. This is Francis Xavier saying good night, everybody.